Thank you, Mr. President. Happy New Year to all of you. This is a bill that I find is not as strong as the governor was bragging about that it will be. It's not as strong in the ban on assault weapons. It's a bill. I understand the governor had to come down so to allow Jeff Klein to convince Dean Skelos to submit the bill to the floor. Ladies and gentlemen, remember, and I'm voting yes, remember that more than 32 Democratic senators are voting for this bill tonight. So this is a Democratic bill. Even though we are not in control of the chamber, I want everyone to know that we have more than 32 Democratic senators, we are voting for this bill. So this is our bill. And we Democrats, I'm the one putting this together. I'm voting for it, but yet knowing, ladies and gentlemen, knowing that even though I'm voting for it, to give the opportunity to crime for come down, I know, and you should know, that this would not make a difference coming in crime. It's the mind. Not until we work on people's mind, we have lost respect for life. We have lost respect and fear of God. We have lost everything that made people respect one to another. And not until we go back to those standards, nothing gonna control crimes and nothing gonna control anything. I'm voting for it, but I assure you, it's nothing gonna change. It's the mind, it is not the weapon, it's not the revolver, it is not the rifle, it's the mind. Thank you very much.